Finally tonight, the Hull band The House Martins have come a long way from their days busking on the city's streets. They've had a number one hit with Caravan of Love and a top-selling debut LP, Hull 4, London Nil. Their second LP, with the strange title The People Who Grin Themselves to Death, is due out in a fortnight, and they're currently rehearsing in Hull for a UK tour. Grinning Chris Kiddie's been along to see them and to hear their latest hit, Me and the Farmer. So here they are, and we'll say goodnight.
Stormy weather and bottles of wine. If I pull my weight, it'll shoot me a while. But if I'm late, he'll get me how. And though it's all hard work, no play, farmer is a happy cook. Jesus hates him every day, cause Jesus gave him farmer to
one of that you
probably know.
Can you tell us about the new album?
Yeah, it's called The People Who Grin Themselves to Death, and it's out in approximately 2 weeks. And it's a new album, and it's different from the old one.
12 tracks,
six each side. It's in a sort of similar vein to the last one, but it's got different songs on, different drummer, obviously. I think it's a little bit of a progression, but it still sounds like The House Martins.
We spent more time over this album, and we're also a bit more confident in the studio recording it. And as a result, we're probably, I don't know, the harder sounds sound harder and the softer sound softer.
There's something for everybody on the album, isn't there?
Yeah, there's some ballads, some up-tempo rockers, and, well, that's about it.
there's even silence between the tracks for the more elderly and mature members of the audience who like their peace and quiet.
What's your ambition, ultimately?
Well, these lads have had a number one, you see. No, I haven't. I wouldn't mind having a number one. But,
I'd like to be a radio DJ.
Or a radio.
One of the two. Paul?
Yeah, I'd like to be a farmer, but I'm happy just getting on with everybody and that's my ambition, just as things are
you
now.
You don't?
Just to be nice.
I'd like to be nice. What about you, Paul?